Hey guys, that's the mess. 1, 2, 3 here. I'm back with some more Batman Arkham Knight. We told Robin what happened to Barbara. And that ain't a lot. So, now we're trying to, where is the objective? Was it? What is it? I'm investigating. Okay.
Alfred, I'm going to investigate the seismic activity on Niagani Island.
I fear it's not going to be good news, sir. It seems nothing tonight is.
Pretty much.
Alfred, I've located the source of the seismic activity.
It appears to be increasing in frequency.
I know what it is, and it's not good.
No.
I need stop!
Near the botanical gardens.
She just couldn't help herself. Deploy the Diamondbacks and Twin Rattlers. Take her out!
You just gave away your location.
It's time for Scarecrow to pay for what he did to me.
I hope you're ready. He's going to throw everything he's got at us.
I'll wreck his little tin toys.
Oh boy. All right, let's go take him out. Oh. Holy smokes, okay.
Not again.
That's right, you're not.
So weak, these little machines.
It's going to hell, sir! Sir, do you read me?
Yes, I read you. This is an end.
Target hit a drone. Armor still intact.
Let's take out.
Position now, sir. He's surrounded.
Be wary, Batman. They're sending something bigger to stop us.
They won't.
I can't help you further, Batman. I'm not strong enough yet.
That's fine. I can do this on my own. Batman always works alone.
Take Ivy back to GCPD before the Arkham Knight launches another assault. It's too dangerous to leave her exposed.
Let's go pick up Ivy.
You ever hear about Team 7? I haven't heard that name in a while. Some serious stuff. What happened to those guys? Dropped off the grid. No one knows for sure. There's a splinter group, all female. That's where I've seen that name. What name? Over there on the club. Black Canary.
Thank you. Next. Oh, excuse me.
Ivy aligns herself with someone, Batman. Remember that.
Hey, Ivy.
You're not safe here. The Knight knows where you are. You're coming with me.
I won't leave them. They can't do it alone. They need me.
Oh, crap.
Sir, I think you may wish to take a look at Perdition Bridge. The Batwing has located the cloudburst. Scans reveal it is manned and emitting a huge amount of energy.
The Arkham Knight.
Ivy, get down!
It's worse than I thought. My plants are dying.
The cloudburst is amplifying the effect of the toxin.
You need to destroy that device, or my plants won't be able to protect Gotham.
You'll die if you stay here.
We'll both die unless you stop him.
All right.
I know, Alfred. It's bad.
And, sir, the cloudburst energy field burnt out the Batmobile's power core. What will you do?
I'm going after Stagg. He created the cloudburst. He'll have the means to destroy it.
Very astute, Master Bruce. I only hope you can find him. But please, sir, be careful of the gas.
Yeah, I'll be fine. As long as I don't die. Alright.
So that's what a city of fear looks like. What do you think, Batman? It's gonna do now.
That way? Yep. We gotta really stay above ground now, so we don't get infected with the gas. might have won the battle, but you have not won the war.
Do you see this, Batman? Your poisoned, desolate city. Its people tearing out each other's throats, their own throats, in terror. The world sees it too. Next, the world will see what happens to the man who tries to stop me. And when it does, the world will know fear. You aren't fighting for Gotham tonight. You're fighting for every desperate fool who thinks that when their worst fears come to pass, a hero might come and save them. And you're losing.
I am not losing.
Were they wearing masks? Didn't you listen to the briefing? Masks just slow that stuff down for like 10 seconds at best. Besides, it's worse than the usual stuff. How come? Cloudburst, man. Increase the toxicity or something. Well, good thing we're up here then. That's Dampo.
Let's see.
In the city right now.
Jump over there, like, easy peasy. What's up, fellas? Best y'all got? Hey, Joker.
Look at this guy. He's broken bones he didn't even know he had. You, sir, just got a taste of the new dynamic duo.
Yeah.
Stagg's increased the level of security since we last spoke. Guess he knew I'd be back. Only way past this door is via his voice print.
Easy.
I've got so much money, even Batman won't be able to stop us. able to stop us. I got so much money, even Batman won't be able to.
Well, that was easy.
Voice calibration complete.
That's easier than I thought it would be.
Simon Stagg, open.
Stagg got out somehow. The militia won't spare him if they track him down. I should deal with them first before I look for him.
Okay. Oh, wow.
I've synthesized the Arkham Knight's voice. I should be able to order his men around.
All right.
Too busy. He won't listen to my orders.
Airship inside out. Our orders are to shoot on sight. Didn't Stagg invent that thing the Arkham Knights got strapped to his tank? Cloudburst. Yeah. It's almost a shame we gotta kill him. Seems like a smart guy.
Yeah, double-crossing Scarecrow ain't too smart.
There we go, that was easy.
Nothing there now. It started. It's picking us off. We knew he was here. How'd this happen? This guy got sloppy.
There we go.
There's no sign of a struggle. Someone snuck up on him.
1 minute I was fine. The next I couldn't breathe. Just passed out.
You're fine. Get going.
I think something's moving down there.
Could have been a rat or something.
Yeah, it's a rat. Another one down.
Hey, you just crashed the drone. You okay?
Oh, the drone crashed?
My drone control was not responding. Whoop. We should check it out.
Wait a minute. Oh, they're coming my way. All right, come on. Nope. You're done, buddy. Alright, another one down.
That's so cool. That is hard. Well, let's hit harder. Bring him on. Nothing we can do here. Spread out and find him.
What's this?
He's using the floor grates.
Deploy charge!
I'm gonna check on this guy the Bat took out. Good idea.
Oh, where's the trophy?
Ouch. That looks like it hurt. Happy it's making us look like idiots. He's playing games with us. He wants us to be scared of him.
I'm scared of that costume freak. Nothing we can do for him. We spread out. 3, 2, 1. Burn, Batman!
Oh, jeez. That's dangerous.
Still got Stagg's fingerprints on file. I can pick up his trail at the container and track him down.
It's too late, Batman. I already have the Cloudburst. Stagg can't help you now. Find him, man. Throw the old bastard out of his own blimp. Sergeant, the biolab team is down. Deploy serpent drones to all exits. exits. Batman does not leave that ship.
Sir, the cloudburst is active. He can't stop us.
He doesn't get that chance.
Yes, sir. Serpent's activated and
okay,
moving Stag. Position.
Where are you hiding?
Let's see.
Stag must have been crawling around on the floor, trying to hide from the militia.
Let's see. In here. Oh, wow, he
is. Come here. Please, don't hurt me.
Tell me how to stop the cloudburst. Or so help me, I will hold you responsible for each and every person Scarecrow has killed.
It's surrounded by a Nimbus field. It helps spread the toxin, amplify the effects. Any vehicle not using a Nimbus cell will be fried.
Then you won't mind if I borrow one.
No, of course not. By all means.
All right.
Get in there.
Stay in there. Got it.
Alfred, Stag's given me a way to take on the cloudburst tank.
Given? How kind.
I'm heading back to the Batmobile. I need to find a way to fit this Nimbus cell to the main power drive.
But sir, Crane's toxin can be absorbed through the suit's fibers. Not even a gas mask could protect you. If you're in there too long, there's no telling what could happen.
Then I need to work fast.
Okay. That way. Can I move? There we go. Okay, we gotta go all the way over there just to get to it. Hey, buddy.
Make her Gotham's first line of defense.
we're gonna stop Scarecrow. We will. Let's go.
Scarecrow said the whole city. He really meant it.
All right.
No turning back now, Bats. It's time to face your fears.
All right, let's repair it.
Master Bruce, I hope you're not planning what I think you're planning. It would be reckless and irresponsible, even by your standards.
It's the only option, Alfred.
Sir, even if the gas doesn't immediately incapacitate you, another dose could cause long-term psychological trauma.
I have no choice.
I do have no choice.
I need to remove the power core slowly, or the failsafe lock will kick in.
Okay.
This is it, Bats. Can you feel the rush of that delicious toxin burning through your veins, creeping into that demented mind of ours? I sure can. I'm getting stronger, Bruce. I'm more alive with every breath you take.
Okay, come on.
Sir, you're running out of time. Get out of there now.
Stay calm.
There
take
we go.
Deep, slow breaths. Deep, slow. All that effort must be tiring you out. You're getting sleepy, Bats. Goodbye, Bats. See, I'm getting free. Soon you'll be the one trapped inside me. So keep taking breaths, great lungfuls of fear. Soon Bats will be gone, and I will be here.
Why is it not going in?
Okay, sweetheart. One more, but then it's really time for bed. Hush, little Batsy, listen to me sing. When Joker takes over, you won't feel a thing. And once this gas has set me free, I'm going on a bad family killing spree. Oh, get in! Awaken every brain cell. Your gray matter's turning green.
Oh, jeez.
Master Bruce, are you all right? Sir, are you there?
Give me a moment, Alfred. I'll be fine.
You're not looking too good, old boy. It won't be long now till I'm behind the wheel. Oh, just think of the fun we'll have then. Brain. Brawn, brutality, the full package. We'll have Gotham, that on mercy. And you know what the best part is? You'll be there with me every step of the way, watching it all from the passenger seat.
I don't know about you, pal, but I can hardly wait.
Yes, you can. Yes, you can wait.
Master Bruce, are you okay?
Better.
Thank goodness. That's a relief indeed. You should know, sir, that the levels of fear toxin in the atmosphere are interfering with the Batmobile's scanners. You may struggle to track the cloudburst.
Ivy, I can't track the cloudburst in this gas. Clear out as much as you can.
I can't, Batman. My plans are too weak.
Then tell me where to find another.
There's a tree buried deep beneath Founder's Island. The Miyagani people called her Ayana.
I'll find it.
Yeah.
Keep going, please. She stirs, Batman. Keep searching. That's it. Not far now.
Oh, we're over there.
She's waking up. You're there, Batman. I can feel it. The pulse must be stronger to free her.
The pulse needs to be stronger. To free the plant, the sonar pulse needs to be sustained.
Alfred, I've located Ivy's plant to process the remaining toxin, but the sonar can't penetrate deep enough to release it.
One moment, sir. The new extension to the Gotham subway is under construction directly beneath your location.
Okay.
I believe you'll find an access point in Port Adams. Will that suffice?
It's a start. Send me the location.
So we go that way.
Ivy, your plant's buried too deep. I need to head underground.
Hurry, please.
I've reached the container yard, Alfred. I need access.
Of course, sir. I must warn you, scans reveal there's a considerable number of the malicious tanks inside.
Not for long. They're between me and the plant.
All right, let's go.
Sir, they've locked the entrance. It's a trap. I've got him. He's by Port Adams. Drone down. Diamondback's hit. It won't take another strike.
If I leave the car, I'll be exposed to the gas again. Leave the car. Scarecrow toxin's too dangerous.
I'm flanking him! You just don't know when you're beat, do you? You still think you can win?
Yep.
Win what? This is over. Dragon offline!
That was easy.
Dangerous to risk further exposure.
Target hit.
We
lost the unit at Port Adams.
I need to find a way to reach the center of the container.
There we go, pull it down.
The sound.
satellite imagery, I've identified a crane to the south of the compound, which may provide access to the central area. I've marked the location on your map.
Okay, thanks, Alfred.
He's broken through the outer defenses! Taking fire!
Can't risk contact with the gas again.
Here we go.
I can't believe you're still running errands for that titillating tree hugger. Honestly, Bat, I thought we were making progress here. Are you really gonna let Plant Lady turn this place into her own personal garden?
No.
Have you seen what's happening out there? It's a joke of wonderland!
Let's see, it's probably over.
What do you seek in those tunnels, Batman? Hope. You will find none. I once searched for Terra in chemistry. I thought perfectly arranged atoms could unlock the demons in a man's mind. You proved me wrong.
That's real clear. Way through. Maybe there isn't. I have an idea. I can't do like a rolly roll. Come on. There we go. Here. Good. so I'll be able to hack it. Oh jeez, I'm dead.
You should take better care of yourself, Patsy. There's two of us in there. I hacked that one, okay. Well, that's what I get for betting it all on black.
And I can't destroy it, it's gonna get... Kidding. I have to run for it. Yeah, you can't run for it. I don't know how to do this.
Off to see Mom and Pop at that big country club in the sky.
Let's use these while we can. Let's see. Okay.
Hope you will find none. I once searched for Terra in chemistry.
Try this one more time.
I thought perfectly arranged atoms could unlock the demons in a man's mind. You proved me wrong.
Let's see, can I make it?
I need to pick a target before giving an order.
Let's see. Can I disrupt it?
I can't sabotage that until I upgrade the disruptor.
Okay, how do I upgrade the disruptor? Dang, okay. Okay guys, I'm at the end of it here, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Alright, peace out.